David Haye injured his Achilles during the heavyweight contest against Tony Bellew at the O2 in March. David Coldwell is certain David Haye will come in lighter for the rematch with Tony Bellew and is expecting a much more explosive fight. Bellew will face Haye for a second time at the O2 on December 17, live on Sky Sports box office, after pulling off an upset win over the former world heavyweight champion in March. David Coldwell, the Merseysider, has already told how he believes Haye will come in lighter, and his trainer Coldwell has reiterated those thoughts, claiming the Londoner has to weigh less to avoid further injuries. Speaking exclusively to Sky Sports, Coldwell said Haye certainly will be lighter and we have to combat that. The referee counts over British boxer David Haye after he was knocked to the canvas by compatriot Tony Bellew. David knows he can't fight at the bigger weight, he's far too slow and sluggish. He bulked up partly for vanity but also for his shoulder to protect that injury he had. In the first fight with Tony, his Achilles could not take the extra weight, so he will have to strip himself down as to not put so much pressure on that part of the body. David Haye says his Achilles injury is fully healed as he promotes Joe Joyce's heavyweight debut and prepares for Tony Bellew. David Haye says his Achilles injury is fully healed as he promotes Joe Joyce's heavyweight debut and prepares for Tony Bellew. Even in his career, when he was heavier at heavyweight, he was that fraction slower. Haye was lightning quick as a cruiser, so the lighter he is, the more dangerous he is. He knows that and will want to come in and blitz Tony. Coldwell believes that because of Haye's stripping down, it will make it a far more explosive fight than the first time round. Tony Bellew said he wants to prove the doubters wrong again in his rematch with David Haye on December 17. Tony Bellew said he wants to prove the doubters wrong again in his rematch with David Haye on December 17. We expected David to be lean and fast in March. I'm sure this fight will be more explosive. They will both go toe-to-toe more frequently. There will still be a lot of brains in there, and I do think Haye will plan to box him more. He now has respect for Tony. He might not say it, but he realizes that Tony made him look like a bit of a clown at the start of the first fight.